Alright folks, greetings of peace. Welcome to episode 2 of my gameplay commentary of Final Fantasy 16. This is yours truly, Bionic and St. Francis Coman. Alright, so we go to Steelwind. Alright, let's practice what we need to practice here. So this is not an open world map. Okay, this is the chance to perfect the mechanics, the battle mechanics. They have a stagger system here. And
keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports placed them in this area. It's all swamps from here. Watch your step, my lord. And everything else.
Lost in a fog. Support accessories as a drink time structure, every time that can be changed or unequipped in the gear. Find the combinations that fits. Why do I have any other? Let's go.
Not exactly the most well-maintained path.
But who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the blight.
Alright, the graphics is somewhat good, folks, so...
Steelwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
What is this, Harry Potter? Uh-oh. Well, we're not gonna use a bait anyway.
With me.
So the reports were true.
We should press on. There may be more ahead.
Yeah, I'm expecting more action than this. Alright, the good thing about the previous games that I played before this, Final Fantasy VII Remake integrates Legend of Dragoon and God of War Ragnarok, is that you have to be really particular with all the...
There's more.
What now?
Yeah.
All right, I like the mechanics so far of the fighting. It emphasizes upon you know the action pack. All right. But in the 2 hours demo, there is a battle with Marlboro, and you know that's the thing that I would really want to look at, because you know, this is more like a God of War experience, folks. Like the God of War, Geralt.
Watch out, my lord. Some of their number are spell slingers.
And what a number! We'll all have our hands full here.
As of now, don't tell me that the story driven is what you call the easiest, because I'm gonna be real pissed about it. I think the normal mode should be the wait, let's see here. Gosh, sorry about this, folks. I'm really sorry. Okay, so I don't think there is a really really difference, considering that I've just started this game. But I'm not going to use the easy mode. What the heck? I'm an RPG player. Easy mode is really an insult to my skills as a gamer, and I'm not. The normal mode is the action mode.
We should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins.
Alright, so okay, I hope that I'll be excused, folks, because you know, I was not aware that the story mode is more of an easy mode, but wait a second, folks. There may be a boss battle here.
Sneaky sods. We're trapped.
My lord. I'm working on it. He's the leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd?
As if you have to ask.
Larger enemies must be faced with caution. They have far more HP than their smaller counterparts, with all being devastating abilities to overwhelm opponents. Use the blessing of the Phoenix to not only deal considerable damage to, but also to break their wills. Breaking enemies can stagger. Enemies will become partially staggered when their will gauge is reduced to 50. Just like in Final Fantasy VII, huh? Completely reducing enemies will stagger extra damage dealt with the enemy's pull. Increasing each strike landed up to maximum. The total amount of damage dealt with distance displayed during the enemy regaining its senses. Yes. All right. Level up. Battle rewards. Following important battles, separate results from the rest of your display and battle performance. And what now?
Come back and fight, you coward!
After him, before he summons the rest.
Gear can significantly improve player attributes, but only when equipped by the gear tab in the main menu. Similarly, the right abilities can turn the tides of battle, but only if learned and mastered by the abilities in the tab. Mastering existing abilities as well as learning new ones requires ability points, which are earned. Good. Okay, let's go. Alright, as I said a while ago before the fight with Gygas, I remember in God of War that there is a focus on story and focus on, you know, the normal. And that's the normal action, folks. Where is he? You know, I should get used to 30 frames per second because, uh-oh.
This ends now.
You don't have to tell me, I hate this.
Yeah.
it going?
I don't know, but you gotta run. What now?
Won't be gone for long. I cannot fall here. Now for the final push, my lord. I'd rather we made it die.
That's not Marlboro. That's Morbol. Okay, folks, just wait a minute, folks. What a fight. Alright, folks, so just took a restroom break.
My lord, thanks.
Well, the Marlboro fight here is not end the Marlboro fight.
See it. Not just goblins in Rosaria, but more balls too. I'll petition his grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall. Damned blight.
Well, at least I've fought it in normal mode. So, folks, there's really no... What now? Can't we go back here? This aging seaboard citadel not only defends Rosaria from northern raiding parties, but also serves a sacred ground whereupon the Duchess Dominant might commune with his or her ancestors and treat their guidance on the eve of important battles. Sometime later. Phoenix Gate, the Grand Duchy of Rosaria.
Suddenly, thousands of red eyes. No, wait till you hear this. Wait till you hear this. His lordship draws his sword. The goblin chief runs off screaming straight down on Morbo's gullet.
Your student making such a name for himself. The young lord has a bright future ahead of him.
Aye, and one of these nights he may even deign to join us.
Father, just a little tired.
Well, it has been a long day.
They all like Clive, don't they?
Aye. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
Father, why is it that the Dominus is always born into our family? It doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through us. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a dominant, to wield the power of an icon. Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people. So that is what we must do.
Why did Joshua say that? Oh, maybe it's just in the party.
Poor Jill. She'll be wondering where you've got to. So much for you being a fine hound.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
didn't see you at the feast.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like. I hear you slew a Morbul. All the men were singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoiled little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughingstock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the Dominant.
My brother the Phoenix, ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you. I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the Dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the Dominant's shoulders. It is your duty to bear that burden.
What about you?
I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future ruler safe. No matter what. However hard it gets. I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me.
Well,
before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself. Right?
Josh was really sick.
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgo.
From the capital.
What now?
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
Good job the North is full of enterprising traders keen to keep us in wine.
Spare a barrel for the boys and people, eh?
What in the...
Secured, Captain.
We proceed as planned.
Is this Joshua? Okay. Sound of sword fight.
Is that?
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade. You probably don't remember me.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Follow me, Your Highness.
Flight of the fledgling. So we're... Prince Joshua.
The enemy already inside the castle.
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
All right, let's save this first. So L1 is the lock.
I have the dominant.
No, you don't.
Your Highness,
going to be all right.
I'll hold them off.
Your Grace, Lord Murdoch.
You rescued the young prince. Well done, Sir Wade.
I'm in your debt, soldier.
Thank you, Your Grace.
Cannot stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.
Only a lost Alan, Twisan Gelith. May the winds speed you to Rosalith.
The north gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No! I'm not going without you! You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
I know.
Father safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua.
Time. Oh, this is personal now.
Take them.
Let none escape.
As you command. You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied.
Down with you!
That's them done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Clive, look out!
May I have this dance?
He's an Imperial Dragoon.
And you are the shield who was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you!
Stay still, damn you!
There he is!
What a nice fight. Alright, what a nice fight. Okay, so there are no spoilers, huh? We're near the end of episode 2, folks.
Are you hurt? I'm fine.
So, they sent in the Dragoons. Imperial Vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look. We issued these sashes but yesterday. In Rosalith. If they were already among us, what if there were others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
Thank goodness.
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
What the heck?
Sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible. You honorless snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning you!
Run, Joshua! Run!
No!
Damn. Come on.
You must do your duty too.
The Phoenix.
You have to keep Father safe.
I had to.
All right, folks.
Clive,
I'm counting on you, Joshua.
He failed.